The unique Russian T-80UM2 tank equipped with the active protection system Drozd-2 was removed from combat in Sumy Oblast, northeast Ukraine. Drozd-2 is an APS, an active protection system, that helps the tank shoot down anti-tank missiles that rush towards the tank. But this time, its opponent is not rocket but mud. This system really failed in this invasion of Ukraine,